from Monaco, it's the Everest of Formula One for the drivers. You try to ignore the fact that so many people are in town having fun. You can hear the bass beat of the music, almost smell the champagne and see the beautiful girls. And that's why it's one of the classics, one of the all-time greats on the Formula One calendar.